Streak is still alive. Keep on going. Yeah, it could be unlocking shit, but this is more fun to me. Oh man, this is not very good either. Hopefully this run gets crazy, because last run was kind of boring. Not very good. Well, I'm just going to flush you. I don't want to deal with you. In hindsight, I probably should have saved it for a bigger room, but that's good. Thank you for proptosis. See, look, our damage now is 7.51, which is more than I had at the end of last run. Whoa, easy. Get over here, butthead. For the spirit heart. Emperor, that's a good one to have. I guess we'll get the horse too. Actually no, do we get cube of meat. Never mind. And the spirit heart. So far, so good. Not gonna complain. Give me a key, please. No key. Key, please. That's never good. Damn, no consumables. This is... I got some money here, but how about a key? 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 There's a key. Oh. I mean, yeah, that's good enough. Yeah, I could re-roll it, but my luck, it'll probably just end at freaking Curse of the Tower or some shit. Stop jumping. Making me change my direction of shooting. Which lowers my rate of fire. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. I mean, camming conception, I guess. I don't really care about black powder. I never use it. Moving on. Whoa. Damn, fuckers. Whoa. 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 Damn it, I don't care that you're playing Atlas. Game is garbage. my opinion. Never actually played it, so. Ooh, kind of, yeah, let's just do it. Damn it. Fuck. Stop running into enemies. Are you fucking kidding me? That was not worth it whatsoever. And this room is scary. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Ugh, fuck, fuck. Okay, starting to get a little bit worried about our HP here. Why do I keep getting in the flooded basement? It's like, stop. Check out the shop. Yeah, I'll take this early. Thank you. I'll take this. Thank you. Yeah. Man, I really need to learn my trinkets. I know this. I know that one there. Yeah, this one means I don't get a new spacebar item, but go ahead and give me a new spacebar item. That's fine. I'm not in a hurry for Hush or anything else, so. Let's take my time, try not to die. In the shop. Rune bag's good. Stick with that. That did absolutely nothing to you. Yeah, so give me a new spacebar item. Give me a book. Try to find a library. Fun doing that attack too, it's great. Well, that's even better than flush, so that's fine. Could use Emperor now, but I'd rather save it for the womb. Where did that fly come from? Is that the 404? That was weird. Champion. big ass room. Yep, you just keep running. Whoa! Damn it. I'm not taking any pills. Fuck that. That screwed me last time. Come on. I think 404. Where's that mushroom? Yeah, 404 gives us weird cure effects and shit. I don't like it. Okay, I don't like this at all. Damn. Box me in. That's definitely not a secret room. Whoa. Stop spawning shit. Yeah, void is definitely better than that. God, I hate these things. They just fucking charge you. No, you fucking stop. Just fucking die. God damn it. Just emperored. Although with chaos, I don't really care about deals with that. I'd rather get deals with the angel. Look at some spirit hearts here. Nope, of course not. Oh my god, come on. I'll get another vision card eventually. I guess the boss is easy. I say as I almost get hit. I'm gonna avoid that, I don't need that. Man, we need some HP. HP is the name of the game right now. And not these rooms. What is with the shit? Why is it so hard? I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Really? Okay, so I might die. I don't know what else to do. I mean, one hit could kill me right now. Please. What is with this? Why couldn't you give me a fucking spirit heart? You're a tinted rock. This game is being really mean right now. Okay, how are you even supposed to get that? I mean, I guess I can throw a bomb down. I'll come back for you. Fucking bitch. I'm really tempted just to use this. I just need some more HP. And hopefully not get fucking hit. Annoying as hell. And with my damage, they should not be taking this many hits. Come on, dude. How are you so alive? Fucking 10 damage. Are you just invincible? What is happening here? Yeah, something. This is not right. Look at this. Fuck you. Just, oh my god. Stay the fuck over there, you assholes. Man, one more hit, I'm dead. I mean, that slug was bullshit. I hit that thing, like, how many fucking times? I understand they're champions, but give me a break. God, please, 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 give me something good. Not what I want. Oh my god, one of these fucking guys. Dude. No. No. You know what? I'm just gonna fucking... I'm not dealing with that shit. I'm so dead. I am dead as dead can be. I am so dead. There's nothing I can do. This guy is a dick. It's impossible not to get hit. I already got hit once. One more time, I'm dead. Jesus Christ. Give me the heart. I don't know how. Well, we'll keep going. Oh, thank you. I need more bombs. Come on. Be nice, game. Do I want the left hand? I kind of do, actually. I don't know if it's really going to do much for me. Oh my god, where are you? But it could also get me Guppy really quick. I understand that was stupid, okay? You don't have to tell me. We got it back, so we're good. I bet that is a secret room right there too. Well, maybe not. Pills are bad. Those pills are good. Hey, Doomsix playing Atlas. I already knew that. I wonder if they've actually fixed that game yet. It was not well received when it launched. Come in here. Okay, we got some money. We have some more money now. Let's try to get some guppies in here. I'm out of bombs though. Nope. Nope. Yeah, I'll take a 7-cent sad bomb. Why not? I will take milk because I need the HP. I don't know if I have the tears cap for this yet. I'm gonna keep going. I guess I'll take this too, and we'll just keep going. Glitter bombs, no thanks. I was not at the tear cap. Alright, we're looking actually in good shape now. Last floor was a little scary. When I say a little, I mean a lot. But let's not freaking run into stupid ass spikes, please. Come on, troll bombs. Down, you bastard. I've almost come to the conclusion that luck doesn't do anything with, at least with chess. I think it just mostly has to do with tier effects. I'm gonna explore a little bit more before I fight mom. You have to appreciate that dodge. Come on. Wish I could fly. Alright. What was in the store? The Book of Fear? I mean, I might as well. There's batteries. I'll grab it. Sucker. That was dumb. Okay. Let's go, Mom. Krampus. just gonna emperor. Fuck with that floor. Pretty sure I was below that. But I'll give it to you. I mean, I guess we can... Yeah. Maybe the tier cap is 5 even with this. I thought it was higher. I can't hit because they're behind rocks. Pop up. There we go. Monstro. What are you doing? Why does it feel like we're so weak? It's weird. Sure. Lots of batteries that I don't need. I'm gonna drop the left hand before I go to the chest. I was gonna say, this looks like Pin's room. Oh! Oh yeah, came in conception. Gave me a little brim. Oh god. Hagalaws. How many of those are there? Fuck. Oh, thank you. I will take both of these, actually. I'll keep it for one more floor. I just gotta remember to drop it. Don't forget to drop left hand before the chest. Yeah, 21.33 damage definitely makes a difference. If I do say so myself. Yeah. Lots of angels on this floor. Boom. Man, I'm tempted just to drop it now. This is like annoying. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop it now. My left hand. I think I only had one guppy item anyways. Or no, I have two. But I can get Guppy's head from a yellow chest anyways. Anzus will be nice next floor. Yeah, I'll take that. There's no curses on the next floor. Ooh. Give me some of those flies. Actually take Yara. Although vision would be really good. I get more items this way, so. And I don't have the keys. Trinus is over here. Damn. Really? Where are you? Are you not right there? Right there. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. And it was useless. Not even hitting them. Good there, but. Okay, we just need to get three more keys to at least get the chests in the first room. I'll pop here now. See what we got. No. Damn. Really? Okay, I'll take this and I'll use it. Take this, suck these up, try to get some more keys. So hopefully you guys aren't prone to Caesars because it's going to be a little flashy. I'll take a hit for it. Sure. Oh, the boss right there. You know, we're pretty powerful, so let's just explore. See what else we can get. Fly. Let me get some more keys. Keys, please. There we go. I got bookworm. Another mega? Really? Let's keep going. We'll have some fun while we're so powerful. That second floor scared the shit out of me. Did I drop 2 keys? No. He just gave me 2 keys. Yeah, I don't care about Abel. Another fucking mega. I'll just take it. Thank you for Mr. Mega. 3 times on this one floor. Appreciate it. Is that triple shot? Nope. I got the mother transformation here. I can shoot behind me now. I always get that in triple shot. Next up. They're very similar looking. It's pretty much useless at this point. One of these runs, I'll fight Mega Satan. This would have been a good one if I had the key. I'm just gonna get melted. Bye bye. And the streak continues. Thanks for watching. See you next time.